Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Fallout 76. My name is Raven from the Sky. Thank you for your support. Let's do this. Already done that. Pioneer Scout Camp looks like it's clear. It looks like it's clear. Doesn't mean it is. Get out of here, I'm down aluminum. What the heck? I thought I had a ton of aluminum. Well, let's start collecting that. You know what? I should really just collect it regardless. It's like I'll stop because I have so much. And you know, stuff run out. You should just keep collecting it no matter what. I'm gonna start back doing that. Got this thing here. I was gonna test it out, but I might scrap it. What do we get out of it? Does more damage than my normal does more damage than my level 30. What's the name? That's something. Rifle. Oh, something went red. A mongrel. Somewhere. Right in the cheek. Uh-huh. Survival, teamwork, research, discovery, and innovation. Comes another one. Nothing. Infused blood leaf tea. See if we know that one. Nope. See you on the trail. Can't believe the water still works post-apocalypse. Can you believe that? Still have running water. That's something. What's this? Cranberry jam. I know we don't know that. I know everything else cranberry. HP and damage resist. Oh, damage resist. Oh, we need sugar, purified. Well, I got water. Oh, we need carrot flowers and diseased cranberries. It's funny. How come you can't just use regular cranberries? Cranberries are cranberries. I think they need to update that. Should be diseased cranberries or regular cranberries. Of course, I need wood. I never think I'd be out of that. Yeah, we came out of here. Just another way in. Oh, we definitely need a stim pack. fundraisers. Where possible, fundraisers and fundraising should involve the community in some way. Bake sales, running competitions, restoration and cleaning projects, innovation fairs and inaugural competition or intramural competitions can be used to interact with the community, forging a closer bond and sense of commitment. True. Mm-hmm. And we get the well-rested benefits. Another cooking station. Shoot, if you're low on food, this is like food central. Just take out some meal lurks, got mongrel dogs here. Shoot. Nuka-Cola, I'm low on my Nuka-Colas as well. It's like it's... people slept. It's toxic water, it's not dirty water. Let me see if we can still make boiled water out of it. I don't think you can. Toxic water? No, you can't. That was a waste. Okay, let's see what we got down here. Nothing. Been in here already. Oh. Getting close to over encumbrance now. Gotta ease up. Probably stash all this stuff. Oh! Came right out. Open the darn door like it was a darn person. Technically, they were people. They're ghouls now. But you catch my drift? I mean, just came right out. Course. Oh, we've already been. I wonder where the key to the safe is. If there even is a key. Been in there. I sniped some mire lurks. I haven't been to that side of the camp yet. Rarely have to repair my weapons. At least the guns. Shoot. With that perk. Luck of the draw. I'm gonna have to put another point into luck so we can use good with salt. Charisma, I might want to try to get to 5. Perception. Ooh, man. We're in the last 10. See this right here, this Ordnance Express. I need every bit of this. I mean, you need every bit of the strength perks you use. Okay, let's go. Oh, well, I'm guessing that's it then. What's this? Tales from West Virginia Hills. Curse of the Wendigo. That's true. It does. We need to get clear. Come on, let's go. What about the men on the line? Nothing we can do with those war sops now. Just hope you and I can make it.
Yet still appears hungry. A very good sign of recovery indeed.
Yes, I suppose that is good news.
That you, dear? Say, did you buy more steak?
As I was saying, Mom, he's eaten up every last steak, meatball, and banger, I'm afraid.
Oh, my. Sorry, darling. I'll go to the butcher tomorrow.
Curse of the Wendigo.
Okay. I'm going to stop here for today. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me for this episode of Fallout 76. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. My name is Raven from the Sky. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Ring that bell so you know.